on an island, there are 10 people with blue eyes and many more people with brown eyes. No one knows their own eye color. They're forbidden to talk about it, and they never look at reflective surfaces. If any islander discovers that they have blue eyes, they must leave on the ferry that comes each night at midnight. Every islander is a perfect logician who will perfectly make every logical conclusion. One day, a stranger visits the island and in front of everyone says, "I see at least one person with blue eyes." Will the stranger's comment cause anyone to leave the island? This video is brought to you by Squarespace, the all-in-one solution to build your online store and succeed online. A few clarifications. First, the answer does not involve any tricks with wording or phrasing. This is a genuine logic puzzle. Second, all the islanders can see every other person's eye color, just not their own. Third, all the islanders are perfect logicians, so they will quickly make every logical deduction that is possible for them to make. Lastly, they all follow the rules of the island, and it's common knowledge that every islander is a perfect logician who always follows the rules. This can be a difficult puzzle, but we can break it down by considering some smaller numbers. What would happen if there were only one or two people with blue eyes? Starting with these smaller cases can make the logic much easier to see. Just like this puzzle will reveal hidden complexities in knowledge, if you're building a website, you can run into some hidden challenges, managing databases and site performance. But with Squarespace, you don't need to worry about any of that. Squarespace combined decades of design experience with powerful new AI tools to create their design intelligence, so anyone can build a beautiful, responsive, custom website with no technical skills required. Do you schedule clients for consulting or tutoring? Squarespace's Acuity scheduling makes it easy to manage your appointments, accept payments, and send automated reminders, all in one place. And with Squarespace's email campaigns, you can easily connect with your clients to send promotions or updates. Squarespace handles all the technical details so you can focus on your content. Head to squarespace.com to get your free trial today, and when you're ready to launch, go to squarespace.com/drshawn to save 10% off your first purchase of a website or domain. Now let's solve the puzzle, starting with the smaller case where only one person has blue eyes. That person has only ever seen brown-eyed people on the island. As far as they know, there are no blue-eyed people on the island. So when the stranger says there's at least one blue-eyed islander, they know that the stranger's statement must be about them. The blue-eyed person realizes they have blue eyes, and they will leave at midnight on night one. But what happens if there are two blue-eyed people on the island? Each blue-eyed person has seen one blue-eyed person, and every brown-eyed person has seen two blue-eyed people. When the stranger says there's a blue-eyed person on the island, everyone already knew that. So will nothing happen? Let's walk through it. Imagine that you're one of the blue-eyed people. You've only seen one blue-eyed person on the island, so you might think that they're the only one. That would mean that they will leave the island at midnight, since the stranger just told them that somebody has blue eyes. But they won't leave on the first day because they see that you have blue eyes. On the first night, no one leaves. The second day, you see the blue-eyed person is still there. That must mean that they saw a blue-eyed person who must be you. Now you know that you have blue eyes and you will leave at midnight on night two. The other blue-eyed person figures out the same thing when they see that you didn't leave on the first night. Even though the stranger said a fact that everyone already knew, you thought that the other blue-eyed person might not know that. This is called first-order knowledge. Everyone knows that this statement is true, but not everyone knows that everyone has this knowledge. Each blue-eyed person has seen a person with blue eyes, but they don't know if that person is aware there's anyone else with blue eyes. Once the stranger makes the statement, then everyone is on the same page. The fact there is someone with blue eyes on the island is now common knowledge, meaning that not only does everyone know it, but also everyone knows that everyone else knows it, and so on. Let's see what happens if three people have blue eyes, and then we'll know how to solve the original puzzle. Imagine that you're one of the blue-eyed islanders. You see two people with blue eyes. You know that if you have brown eyes, then each of those blue-eyed people will leave at midnight on night two. That's the case that we just solved. But they won't leave on night two, because they actually saw two people with blue eyes rather than one. On day three, you see the blue-eyed people are still there, so there must be a third person with blue eyes on the island. It must be you. On the third day, you realize you must have blue eyes. the other blue-eyed people will make the same discovery at the same time. So the three blue-eyed people leave at midnight on night three. What happened here? At the beginning, the fact that there was a blue-eyed islander was second-order knowledge. Imagine you're a blue-eyed person. You know that each of the other blue-eyed people sees someone else with blue eyes. However, you don't know that they also see you as the third blue-eyed person. So you don't know that the other two blue-eyed people have the same knowledge that you do. Once the stranger makes the statement, this becomes common knowledge. This is a bit subtle, but it shows the difference in knowledge between the people with brown eyes and those with blue eyes. Now that we've solved the puzzle for 1 to 3 people with blue eyes, let's jump to the case of 10 blue-eyed people. They will all leave the island at midnight on night 10. Each blue-eyed person first waits to see if the other 9 blue-eyed people will leave on night 9. When they don't, they realize there must be a 10th person on the island with blue eyes, themselves. So all 10 leave on night 10. Initially, the knowledge that there's a blue-eyed person on the island is ninth-order knowledge. Each blue-eyed person knows that there are at least 9 people with blue eyes, but they don't yet know that the other blue-eyed people also see 9 people with blue eyes. But after the stranger makes the statement, it becomes common knowledge. When no one leaves on night 9, all the blue-eyed people realize that they must be the 10th blue-eyed person on the island, and they all leave on night 10. I love this puzzle because it shows the complexities of knowledge. The stranger made a statement that everyone already knew, but it still allows them to process the information in a new way by making it common knowledge. Let us know how you would explain higher order knowledge in the comments. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more logic puzzles like this one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.